again on the fire watch and a couple of close calls in San Francisco. First to Yerba Buena Island, where a vegetation fire broke out about 2:30 this afternoon on the rocky shoreline just below the site where dozens of new condos are being built. But despite the fact it was so close to them, the fire shoreline location was actually an ideal place for the fire department. They called over the fire boat and they made quick work of it.
Around the same time that fire was burning, another broke out just across the bay at Fort Mason. The view from Chopper 5 showing it came uncomfortably close to surrounding buildings, but it didn't burn anything except some bushes. And by the time we got there on the ground, firefighters were dousing the last of it. No word yet on the cause of the fire. And crews also extinguished a third small fire at a homeless encampment in Bernal Heights.